eternal vision through my third eye.
John does did that.